G'day guys, Cam here from Ezytrail, and I'd like to introduce you to the Mark II Stirling GT. This tough little trailer is one of the best in the range when it comes to being a very versatile all-rounder. Not only is it easy to tow, both on and off the road, but it has all the creature comforts of home-built right in. The Mark II model has some changes made from customer feedback, and we think these changes take a good trailer and make it great. First up, and most noticeably, we have added a great new storage compartment onto the rear of the trailer. This not only helps reduce the trailer's ball weight by redistributing some of the weight to behind the rear axle, but it also gives customers a great storage space that is accessible both externally and internally. There's now bucket loads of room for all your camping gear and accessories, once again within easy reach. On the driver's side, there are still handy stackable storage doors and a pole storage compartment, meaning you always have room to stow your gear and have it accessible at all times, not just when you're set up at camp. In the kitchen area, our team have designed a great folding dish rack to maximise your storage space. You've got room for all condiments and utensils. All Mark II models also come with great looking black alloy wheels, which have an increased load rating, which makes them seriously tough and able to handle any terrain, even if you load your trailer up to its GVM. Another great idea on the Mark II models is the addition of a rubber boot on the external gas struts. This protects the sliding mechanism from stone chips, which stops rusting, which can reduce the life of the strut by penetrating up to the seals. The Stirling GT Mark II now has a slick looking control panel with improved water level gauges for better monitoring of your twin water tanks and power system. One of my favourite features of the new Stirling GT Mark II and all the Mark II models is the addition of an internal canvas flap on the windows, so when the weather takes a turn for the worst, you don't have to leave the trailer to get ready for a bit of rain. Just simply zip it up and you're good for the night. Like the rest of the K-Series range, the Stirling GT has a bundle of great features as standard. Some of these include the twin jerry can holders, twin gas bottle holders, stone guard coating to the front, twin 100 amp hour deep cycle batteries, which feed the internal LED lighting system, 12 volt and USB outlets, and the entertainment system. 12 inch electric brakes come as standard, as does a breakaway system. Like all the K-Series, the Stirling GT comes with the seriously tough Ezytrail independent suspension system, complete with twin shock absorbers and adjustable control arms for the best in off-road ability. Like all the K-Series hard floor models, your living space is all up off the ground and can be set up in under 15 minutes without the annex. It's so easy to see why the Stirling GT is one of our favourite models, and we think the Mark II has made it better value than ever before. To check out any of the Ezytrail campers, head over to ezytrail.com.au.